It's interesting because as an architect, you sort of react to what is brought to you in a way. So when I was asked to go to Hartford to do a building at the Hartford Seminary, originally I think they wanted to do a renovation. And that didn't seem to be interesting. And they said, well, we own this little piece of property across the street. We could build a new building there, which we did. And they had quite a limited budget, and they needed office space and a library and a meeting room. And they said, but we don't have room for a chapel. I said, what do you mean? It's a Hartford Seminary. I mean, the chapel is the heart of the building, it seems to me. Well, I know, but we just don't have the funds. I said, well, why don't we make a meeting room into a chapel, and you use the chapel for a meeting room, rather than making a nondescript space, you know, and using that. So we made the chapel. But it sort of was, you know, trying to make ends meet, as it were, in that situation, and it's still used today, and I think quite successfully. But as I was saying, you never know what something's going to, what you're going to be able to do with something when you begin. You say, gee, that's a great project. And it turns out that reasons that you never knew in the beginning, it wasn't such a great project. You say, geez, how did I get involved in this? And then there are other things you say, well, that's not so interesting, but I'll give it a try. And it turns out to be a great experience. So it's something you should learn with age, but I never learn, you know, the things that are not worthwhile. Because there are many things, I think, that are not worthwhile. I said I would never do a prison. I'm not interested in doing a prison. A prison lacks life. I'm not interested in doing a petrol station. You know, I'm not interested, there are many things which are easy to say no to. But then there are others that are, gee, I can make something out of that. You know, that could become something of interest. And I've been fortunate in, you know, actually having a lot of, you know, really good, interesting projects to do.